from the front, then kind of had to worry about the same place further a couple times, but nonetheless, he pulled it off.
Yeah, I don't have no idea what he was trying to prove. I mean, you couldn't even fit a car in there. I mean, if I do something like that, I'm an asshole, you know? But anyhow, we won. They kept saying my wheel was bent. I wouldn't give it up. I got a hell of a crew. They all stand behind me 100%. I got wonderful sponsors. My dad owns the car. Buck Construction, Who You Bob, A&B Aerial Services, Student Communications, Dealer's Choice Auto Sales, Ladies Garage. Oh my, I'm sure I'm forgetting somebody. And Joe Gearhart. You gotta love him. I mean, we wouldn't be racing without him. He's my man. He keeps us going. I mean, he's awesome. I mean, you gotta have somebody like him that loves racing to be able to do this. I mean, it's tough. When we get down and out, he's always there. I mean, he never dies. I mean, he's there. He's with us.
Joe Gearhart!
Speedway. Want to congratulate you on a feature win. We forgot something, all right. And Jason Curtis, I mean, he's always keeps me going. If we're down, if we're having problems, he tries to find the problem. He got us a new shock to try this week. I didn't think I was going to like it, but it's good. He's wonderful. I mean, if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't run a feature.